I have to say, I couldn't be more proud of the entire TRANSCOM team at the way that they've been continuing to operate throughout the entire past year, despite COVID, while taking the appropriate mitigation.